Yes, now class, welcome back. As in the previous session, we discussed about verbs. मैंने क्या बताया था? Action doing verbs are called as verbs. Verbs doing verbs and being verbs are called as verbs. Now, verbs are divided in two broad categories. One is principal verb and another one is auxiliary verb. एक होती है आपकी principal verb and एक होती है auxiliary verb. Principal verb is the most simplest form of verb. सबसे simple होती है. It is the most simplest form of verb. It tells about the action which is performed. All the verbs are made with the principal verb by adding suffix in it. हम सारे verbs जो होते हैं वो हम इसी से बनाते हैं by adding suffix in it. Principal verb is the most simplest form of verb. It is the basic form for expressing our actions. Clear? जैसे eat, talk, walk, teach, smile, laugh. What these all are? These all comes under principal verb. Whereas auxiliary verb is also called as helping verb. Auxiliary verb is also called as helping verb as it helps the principal verb. ये किसकी help करता है? It helps the principal verb. Auxiliary verbs are also called as helping verbs. It helps the principal verb. Examples of auxiliary verbs are is, are, am, was, were, do, does, has, have. All these are the examples of auxiliary verbs. Understood? It means आपने verbs में पढ़ा कि verbs are categorized in two forms. There are two broad categories of verbs: principal verbs, auxiliary verbs. Principal verbs are the basic form of verb. They tells about the action performed. All the other verbs are formed with principal verb by adding suffix in it. Whereas auxiliary verb is also called as helping verb. It helps the principal verb. Kiski help karta hai? Principal verb ki. It helps the principal verb. Clear? Understood everyone? So we will be discussing the exercises in our Zoom class. Okay? This is all for today. Thank you everyone.